To begin the installation of your HomePod, start by mounting your home base. If there are no studs near the spot you wish to mount, you will need to use the included drywall anchors. Place the steel mount on the wall and begin screwing in the provided hardware. Once your mount is secure on the wall, you can now insert the HomePod. Notice that the bottom flange is slightly overbent to compensate for the HomePod's weight. It should flex to be horizontal after installation. After pulling your power cord through the bottom, you can insert your HomePod.